to survive stormy weather.
Hi, we're Jack and Ramona, and welcome to our channel.
He doesn't want to leave Portugal.
We bought a house in Portugal last November. We are emigrating from the Netherlands to Portugal in January. Well, we have to do a lot of things to call it a farm, but we have the land. So just let's do this.
We have a pond, yeah, in front of our door. Oh, wow. You like it, Jimmy? You're gonna swim in it. Hi, guys. It's raining again. Good for the land. But we were very scared today for the polytunnel. We just set up a few days ago because it was really blowing very hard and stormy weather. So we did this. Put the stones on, so that will probably work, I hope. And yeah, let's see and wait. It already ripped. Nothing to do about that, so I hope it holds. I didn't even have the chance to use it, and already it's a little bit broken. So we have to wait. But for now, we try to hold on and keep it safe and sturdy and whole. So we have to wait. We have to wait. Fingers crossed. Now we found all these stones on our own land, so that's nice. We put it around it so the wind cannot blow under it, blow up the whole polytunnel. Ah, there's the sun and the rain. Okay, where's the rainbow? It makes a lovely shadow. So we hope it will stay like this. I hope it will survive these 3 rainy days with a lot of wind. Ah, here's the rainbow. Ah, wow. Oh, wow. That's so pretty. Wow. It's like almost if I photoshopped it, but I didn't. I really didn't. Oh wow. Wow. Nice picture. It's unbelievable clear. There it's not, but there. Almost surreal. Wow. There are even 2 rainbows. Look. Good morning. Looking for the polytunnel. If it made it through the night. It did. I think. Still standing. Only that, but that's it. Wonderful. So it worked out fine with the rocks. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Okay, I'm happy. Nice fence, eh? No, it's beautiful, huh? and we are newbies with everything. So he did a wonderful job. Yes. Like a professional. Woohoo! So it's almost done. And when the fencing is done, we can start the veggie garden. Hi guys! It's raining outside, so we gotta do stuff inside as well. So I'm starting to build a closet. Very cheap, easy closet, but it doesn't matter. If we can put stuff in, then it's all right. So yeah, it's like a puzzle. I'll show you. So this will be it if everything is in place. Polytunnel's still alright. Let's zoom in. Looks alright.
Okay, today see if this old lady will work. It's a lot of work, I think. First I have to put in the battery. Let's see what she does. This is not how it's supposed to be. Red for ground, black for positive. Well, we've got a light burning.
And she makes noise.
Mr. Jack is sneaky. Okay. His first time on a tractor, even how to start, is a little thingy. Not for Mr. Jack.
but I have no idea what I'm doing.
Let's try.
It's on and off?
Yeah, just kill the engine.
Oh, I'll just kill it.
Yeah, this is the hand throttle.
Throttle? Okay.
Yeah, this is start. Watch out for the smoke, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm trying to go back, yeah?
We are scared that it rolls in the water.
Watch out.
Watch out. And?
Ik denk dat er water was wat eruit kwam.
Oké.
Kunnen we daar lekker iets mee hebben?
Nou.
Volgens mij is dit. Hier die pomp.
Should that wheel not be connected like that one?
It is connected.
Is that normal?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's connected from the steering wheel to one wheel, and from one wheel to the other wheel.
Okay. Wow. You know that. Huh? And why do you know that?
Because I was a mechanic.
But not for tractors.
Yeah, but only this one keeps turning.
Yeah. That one?
Yeah, there must be some way to shut it.
Okay.
So for now, I don't know, try.
Mm-hmm.
I need some rope or something.
Yeah.
Pick this up.
You cannot do that with a pin that's inside of it.
No.
Okay. Okay.
Maybe we have to Google first how everything goes.
Yeah. And get some help here in the village.
Yeah.
Or maybe ask some help.
Yeah.
Enough farmers.
But it works.
It does. And you drove it.
Yeah.
For the very first time. How did it feel?
Huh?
How did it feel?
Nice.
Yeah.
Tires need air.
Yeah. Especially the other one. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's so soft. I thought you would not make it because of this.
Yeah.
It looks like it's flat, also flat.
Yeah.
Or how do you say it?
We have a pump.
A hole in it. Yeah. For the bicycle, yes, we do.
Okay. You're gonna go to push that, huh?
You gonna put him back?
Yeah.
In reverse?
Yeah.
But then not to the water, pointed.
No, just
yeah,
like
yeah, that's better.
That way.
Yeah, that's much better, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay, let's clean it.
Guys, that was it for this week. I'm gonna practice and try to drive it around the field next week. So if you like the video, then please subscribe and like, and see you next week. Ciao.
Checking again the poly tunnel. Did not work, guys. The wind is so strong. It did not work. So the rocks are still there. Nicely put together. And it just pulled out of plastic. Japanese gyozas on a Portuguese stove. Well, why are you kidding? Love it, love it, love it, love it. Yum, 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 yum. Gyoza com frango. Muito bom.
Cool, huh?